actually several pounds of caramel. Oh, I can't wait to cut it and eat it. And I individually wrapped a bunch of pieces, as you can see here.